Winter already came, so we need to rethink our sexiest looks. Stay warm in the coming cold months by layering stylish leather jackets over your cutest mini dresses. Winter style can be tricky. While we love layering, comfy sweaters, and black everything, the colder months make it harder to dress sexy. Tilda. Granted, there will now and forever be women lining up outside clubs on a brisk January night in nothing but a tiny LBD, but we don't have to risk frostbite on every night out in winter. Adding a leather jacket to your favorite mini dress is a simple yet stylish way to keep warm while still looking hot AF. And with New Year's Eve looming, this is certainly something to consider before heading out in the cold without any extra layers on. Models like Hailey Baldwin and Kaia Gerber have already perfected this classic outfit. Hailey looked incredible last year when she grabbed dinner at Craig's restaurant in Los Angeles on July 26, 2017. The drop the mic MC donned a red latex mini dress by Meshki under a slightly oversized black leather jacket for the evening. She kept her color scheme simply by opting for red and burgundy two-tone Kissa dye pumps and a ruby lipstick. Hailey accessorized with large gold hoop earrings and two necklaces. Obsessed. More recently, Kaia impressed us with her edgy style. Cindy Crawford's daughter attended an event showcasing her collection with Karl Lagerfeld during New York Fashion Week on September 12 in her and Karl's designs. The model looked ready for a night of fun in a navy mini dress featuring a zipper down the front and a black leather jacket with sporadic words and drawings on it. Kaia rounded out her ensemble with black strappy heels. We loved this look. Get clicking through the gallery above to see more ways to style leather jackets over your favorite dresses this winter.